my name is Sithma Bethmani Illangasinghe of the graduating class of 2022 of the Fashion Design and Textiles batch. My collection is based on the core themes of Future World 2050 and Sustainable Textiles. To explore the core themes of my collection, which is Future World and Sustainable Textiles, I looked into the sci-fi game StarCraft II, H.R. Giger's original concept art done for the movie franchise Alien, and of course for the body transformations and mutations I looked at German artist and sculptor David Altmaid, and of course talking about the textiles, all the textiles explored were based on sustainable textiles that were applicable, and the concept story works with six prominent figures during the 2050s. Talking about how mankind is always abused and ruled by prominent figures, be it during the past or the future. And of course, within the concept story, the people are again in their chase of human alterations and genetic modifications. They have gone horribly wrong and they have failed horribly. So the mutation part and H.R. Giger's art and sci-fi concepts all come through that atmosphere and concepts. And moving on, I have worked with natural rubber milk to create a sustainable eco-leather / latex in order to create a new innovative fabric to actually replace leather and latex as well, and I used rubber milk without any chemical additives, so it is sustainable and it decomposes in a natural manner. This I work with color artisan with the use of recycled t-shirt yarns, silver yarns and cashmere wool to give it a more softer touch as well as a more sustainable approach. So even though we are always technologically advanced, we have that artisanal quality always emerging through our crafts and whatever sector it is we are working with. And of course, moving on, the engineering aspect comes through with the modular construction aspect, which is the merging of fashion and technology as well as engineering as well. I worked with mask reader and laser cutting techniques to create intricate modular and tessellated patterns to create garments that had adaptable features to them and 3D qualities. Therefore, all the garments are more, instead of being flat, more 3D as well. My future plan is to work for a brand that values sustainability as one of their core aspects, and of course I would love to get into teaching at a university level, because educating up and coming designers in sustainability is, I think, one of the most valuable things that you could actually do as a future plan. Thank you.